great pressure again. Here's Maxwell. Oh! It's the bucket off the goalpost. Another shot into the corner. Penalty coming up against New York. Another shot. He scores.
You know, they thought the shot originally, you saw the replay, Cicerelli with his hands up in the air. They thought it went in the net. Right now you see Van Helleman behind the net, checking with a goal judge. Van Maxwell from the point. A watch to the right underneath the blocker. Right there. That puck is in the net by the looks of it.
Huddy at the left point. Huddy sends it in behind the King net. Kings now have Doug Smith out in place of Dion. Gretzky steals it from Hardy. Pass in the middle, Silton, and he shoots. He hit the side of the net. The light went on. Did he score? Did he score or not?
I thought it went in.
I did too. Play continued. The puck apparently went right through the net. It's an Oiler goal by Silton, and the light went on. It went right through the net, and the Oilers lead 4-0.
Silton and will get it. On another great setup by Wayne Gretzky, his third point of the game.
He stole the puck from behind the King net. Now they're looking for the hole in the net. I don't know
Fifth
if they found
goal
one
to number 8, Risto Siltanen. Assist to number 99, Wayne Gretzky. Time 5:15.
Game tied at 3 here this afternoon between the Flyers and the Devils. Down to the ice, McGill. Richie moving in. He's got Guerin with him. Fired! Score! I thought it looked like it went in.
The net. Unless I'm out of my...
We've got replay. Thank goodness for that. So that it'll answer the question, the way it went, it looked like it was in the net.
And it looked like Roussel had moved. Now watch the right part of the net. I'm sure that hit... Yeah, right through the net, the bottom right side. Now this should be a great shot, right here. Yeah. There's no question that was it. Just caught one of those small parts, the openings, and just forced itself through. Of course, it would be Richer's shot.
Battle on the wall continues, a 2-on-1. Thomas moving in with Bill Guerin. Thomas shoots, hit the outside of the net.
Thomas, the way he's looking at the referee is almost as if he thinks it went in.
One up now, Tommy Albelin played it ahead smartly to Tikkanen, moving on now with Richer. Richer fed it back for Tikkanen. Nice pass to Danico. Score! Marvelous play by the Devils. You know, there's a chance that Danico may lose his goal and Steve Thomas may get his. And the clock may have to be wound back to roughly where Thomas scored. Let's watch. It sure was.
That went right in. It went right through the netting.
And one for Richter, who hits the goalpost. Barry Richter fires one off the iron.
I think, Joe, they're reviewing the Richter play, the shot that hit the goalpost.
You know what? I saw the net move.
If it should be ruled a goal, that would wipe out the Sikora penalty, but the Islanders will gladly take that exchange. And it is a goal.
Let's see where the puck goes.
Oh, it went through the net. Yeah.
Went through the net.
Trying to get it out and does out the center. Here's Berg with Johansson and Yashin, a 3-on-1. Berg shot hits the side of the net. Hold it. Johansson is saying it went through the net.
Johansson is
saying this went through the net. Did Bill Berg score? The light has now gone on. If Bill Berg has just scored, this is his first in 75 games, dating back to October 10th of 97.
Boy, he scores here. There's no doubt about it. He drills it right past Essensa and right through the net.
Bill Berg converts on it, and Ottawa's tied this game at 2.
Keeping it in. Sarich,
Wilson takes a shot, and he grazed the goal post.
Right there. It looks like it got up right through the net. Watch to the left side of the net, under the crossbar. That's in. Man, there's no question about it. That blew right through the net.
Now at center ice, Smolinski gives it to Donald Audet, right wing. Audet shoots, he scores, I believe. It came out so fast, I think he scored.
Bob, I think that went through the net. The light is on, you're exactly right, Bob. You could see the net buckle. You see the linesman now checking that net. Sometimes it is strung so tightly that it can go through. Audet gets it, Smolinski going. Now watch the shot. It goes over the glove. And it goes into the net. It goes through that net. You see the net move as the shot goes through. You'll see the buckle of the net, and they're going to count this one. 3-1 Kings. Now Korea's on it. Back in he comes with McGildy. He draws some traffic, got it to Castles. it was Donald Odette who took a shot that went through the netting. And I think that went straight through the mesh as well.
Another late man. Let's see what happens here. Here's the good snapshot. Well, the net certainly moved. Did it hit the post or hit the mesh? It's very difficult to tell from that angle. Oh, yeah, right in the net.
Exactly what happened last night at the same end. And now they're checking that net again.
Ojik, Jokinen, and Skecher, the Islander forward. McSorley a shot, pants save Luongo, rebound Murphy, and that's stopped by Luongo. Rebound Van Am. Did that hit Luongo or the goalpost?
Goalpost. I think it hit crossbar, actually, Howie. Now the Bruins are saying it went in the net. What a save by Luongo. This shot here, but look at this one. Oh, terrific. Now, unless it went through that netting and came out, because we really didn't hear anything. He's looking at the netting.
He's looking for holes.
Yeah, looking for holes. See if we get a better look here. Here's the area to keep an eye on. Beautiful save right there. And now here comes the rebound shot. And let's see where this goes.
Goal post.
No, through. That's in. That went in. Yep. That's in. That went through the net.
Well, let's see that.
That went through the net. Watch the net. There it is. Look at this. Goes through the net. There it is. Here it is. Watch the netting. That is not shoe polish. Right here. No shoe polish. Or maybe it is. That looks like the markings of a puck. And here's the shot again by Van Im. And watch that upper corner. I mean, no question that puck is in.
Gagne circles. He brings it back. It's 3-on-2. Back to McGillis. One-timer scores! John LeClair!
That rocket by John LeClair just inside the post. What a shot. Hasek was there, and that shot was perfect. Wow. The score says 1-1, but is it? Here's the shot by John LeClair. Look at this, folks. It goes in on the through the outside of the net. It went in and out so fast that no one saw it. And there's the overhead. As you'll see, the puck is expanded there. That goes to the outside of the post, through the outside of the netting, and no one caught it except our crew.
I've never seen that. I have never seen a puck bust through the outside. Unbelievable picture.
2-on-1. Gianta Hedman moving on his man. Madden drive and getting a piece of it was Lalime.
Now, John Madden, after his shot, he seemed to be signaling that he wanted to go upstairs. Now, let's have a look. Here's this blast coming up. Overhead usually tells us the most. So let's have a look, folks. Let's look in this area here. There you see the puck. Oh, you know what? I think he might be right. That may have gone right through the netting. You betcha. There you see it there, folks. I think he's right. I think John Madden is right. And John Madden, first goal of the season for the New Jersey Devils.
Zuboff with a long reach, swatted it away. Here's Garrett. Right wing, shot, kick the side, rebound, score! Mike Modano, it's 3-0.
And now they're going upstairs. Again, Dan O'Halloran is on the phone.
A strange looking play because you saw the net bulge. Now this one, folks, should not count. That puck goes outside the post, through the netting, and back into play before Mike Modano sweeps it home. Outside of the net, back into the middle of the ice.
Comrie with Park. Strike joining in. Comrie moves up. Comrie lost it. Campoli fires, hit the post. Comes back to Strike. Strike. To Campoli, he shoots, he scores! And the Islanders, who actually thought that they won it seconds ago, finally do.
I think he scored twice on this, or at the very least, he got double the celebration for one goal. Comrie's going to eventually, after a long time, wait, lose the puck off the stick, goes right back to there. Chris Campoli gets it, shoots it, scores. That's a goal. So now Campoli, though, is celebrating on his own. I hope they're laughing back home up near Toronto because we're having a good time here at this one. Watches the shot here. Rifles through the net. Absolutely goes in the net. Napoli knows it, but for good measure,
Tia Zolden has gone to the dressing room with a skate problem. Here's Clark Winding firing, and he sends it. The Lightning say it went through the net. The net rippled. And the officials are going to look at video replay on this. Let's have a look.
Very quick shot as you see the slap shot right through.
Play is under review.
Oh, you can see it right through the net, Rick. It's with the good 5-6 inches inside that far goalpost.
What else are we going to see in this first period if that counts? And it certainly looks like it should.
We'll have a really good shot of it on the overhead. As you take a look, watch this frame by frame. Here comes the puck. Going right through the net.
Red Clark, I don't know how he measured on the strength tests in the preseason, Chief, but I would think every hockey player would love to say, I shot the puck through the net.
The exit plays it away carefully. Theodore up the boards, gets off, didn't get it past Larkin. Long wrist shot by Sheehan. Wow. That one sticked out of play by Gibson, who wasn't so sure he was looking behind him.
First I thought this hit Gibson in the mask, then I thought it hit the crossbar. Turns out it kind of hits the holder that holds onto that water bottle and then skips out of play. That's why it made kind of a funny sound. There's the shot. Goes over top of Gibson. Looks like it skips up. Well, there's that camera too on the back of the net.
Riley Sheehan took a shot right before a TV timeout that we initially thought went off the top of the bar of the net and deflected out of play, but we've had a chance to look at it a couple more times, Brian, and now I think it's fair to say we're not sure.
Yeah, we're not sure. It's not definitive, so I understand why the league ruled against it. It goes over Gibson, and you see it pop up, and it's hard to tell, you know, when you slow this down frame by frame, it's hard to tell whether the puck goes above the crossbar or below the crossbar and then hits that camera that's mounted underneath the net. But as we've blown this up, you'll see the puck come through. And that one, it almost looks like it goes under the crossbar.
And here he is going end to end. Jacob Slavin on Matt Grizzlick. The backhand scores! It found a hole between Halak and the post.
That might have went through the net. That might have went through the side of the net. See if we can look at it here. Yeah, no question.
Right through the apron. That is wacky. By coincidence, I was working the game when John LeClair scored the phantom goal on Dominic Hasek.
After review, the puck didn't enter the net. It went through the netting, no goal.
Oh, there's the hole. There's a broken knot. The weak link.